My name is Moye Chen, and I was born in Beijing, China. The first time I played the piano at the age of 7, my parents bought an upright piano for me. That's the first time. I got my bachelor's and master's degrees from the Shanghai Conservatory, where I studied with Professor Hong Quan Chen. After that, I studied in the United States with professors Angela Jung, Robert Hamilton, and William Hallis. I'm very fortunate because all my teachers are very wonderful, very dedicated and devoted. As a pianist, Horowitz is one of the greatest pianists in the whole 20th century. And as a composer, the goal of his piano works is for his own playing, his own concert. And he has lots of very interesting factors in his music. For example, he made use of some second intervals and seventh intervals in his original works that makes the music very interesting, a little bit dissonant, but very impressive. Percy Grainger is a very interesting composer, and his music interested me for two reasons. The first one is his piano music texture and the pedaling are very interesting. The texture is very romantic, lots of inner voices and long phrases, including some articulation changes. The foreword, this title and idea was originally from my producer, Cyrus Merhomji. It's very interesting. The foreword, I think it doesn't simply mean the concrete, physical countries. I think it means the four cultures, four different cultures. So foreword, I think, implies the combination of four different cultures.